It is a great pleasure to have this Thanksgiving yet another year. And as we know, the Thanksgiving brings us together, all the formations of the disciplined services, for three major reasons. One is to give thanks to God for the blessings that He has bestowed on us for the entire year, and also pray for blessings from Him. Second, we come together to remember also members that have gone before us, either in line of duty or probably for other reasons as illnesses. We remember them and we pray for their souls, as well as pray for their families, that the good Lord may continue to bless them and to guide them. This coming together also is for the purpose of bringing our thanks together, such that whatever we have sacrificed and whatever we offer, it will touch the lives of people that are in need. That will be our corporate social responsibilities.
Kesheni kwa maana hamjui siku wala saa. God is good and all the time, and that is why we have the theme of this year. It is God who arms me with strength and keeps my ways secure. Psalms 18 verses 33 in African Bible, and the other Bible, verse 32.
Haya masomo matatu, umejifunza nini?
Jambo la kwanza, prepare well. Ndio maana nimekuambia kesha kwa sababu hujui siku wala. So prepare well. Whatever comes, you are ready for it. And then you have enough oil. Having enough oil means you invest fully for anything that will come. And then we shall be locked out when we come late. Na ndio maana mtu aliimba wimbo, vunja mifupa kama bado meno, utakuja lia, ukisha potesa muda wako. So ujue kwamba, preparedness will give way for you in whatever place you want to go. Coming late, you will find people have moved a step. So lesson yenye unajifunza, prepare well, have enough oil, and remember, we shall be locked out when we come late. No second chance is here. But preparedness is demanded. Hawa jamaa walikuweko, walikuwa wanajua wameenda kununua mafuta. Lakini wamerudi, wamewambia, hatuwajui. Alafu wanamazo wakikuambia, utakuwa na kulia na kufanya nini? Na kusaga meno. So there is no second chance when you have wasted your time. Salvation is personal. There is no representation. Hey, bibi yangu anaenda kanisa, nitasikwa. Aye, pole sana. Mula nawe, ila, God is for us all. But we have to struggle to enter heaven. So before carrying your lamb, carry enough oil that will keep that lamb ikiwaka. So, sikuwa sikari mwanabeba bunduki bila magazine. Beba magazine, weka sitoku, alafu beba bunduki. Kwa sababu nasa kutana na adui mwenyako na machine gun. Aiishi ni nyororo. Ta, 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 ta. Na wewe, ruwako rutatu rumeishi. So, hiyo pesa nyomesevu, unasa kujeka nayo wiki ngapi. Endo ufanye kasi, wacha kuleta kierere kwa station. Chukua lifu enda kwako. Wacha kuchukua lifu una randaranda station at when your backup. Mtu akitaka kwenda outing, naweza kukufanyia. Naweza kukufanyia. Chukua lifu enda wapi? Nyumbani. Wacha kuwa backup ya watu kwa station. Enda nyumbani watu waone vile unafanana. So please, prepare well. Prepare well so means enda watu wakujue. So don't spend before saving enough to sustain the life you have begun to live. Na ndio maana watu walianza kuwasha taa wote pamoja. Wengine zao zimezima, wengine zinawaka. So don't save after you have spent, but spend after you have saved. So Mungu awape neema katika maisha yenu, muende mkaishi kama wale wanawali wenye busara. And remember, our strength comes from the Lord, who made heaven and earth. So, furahia ile kazi Mungu amekupea. So, may God give you peace. May God give you happiness. Na tuombe wale wote ambao wamekufa kwa sababu ya sisi kutowafikia. Because we don't share our struggles. And some people, mizigo imewalemea, inawaua. Saizu kienda station kuna watu, walikopa loan hawana mshahara. Na wanaishi vibaya. Na wao najua wanaishi vibaya, lakini uwasaidi. Hiyo ndio dhambi wanasema, sin of omission. Nilikuwa na njaa, ukunipa nini? Chakula. So Mungu akupe neema, kazi ambayo unafanya, ikufikishe mbinguni. Do the right thing at all time. Alafu tosheka na chenye Mungu amekupea. Ukitosheka tu, baraka na neema itakuongoza. Raha ya mlele uwape, Bwana.
Now, I want to take this opportunity first to thank our Almighty God for granting us this opportunity to meet for this Thanksgiving ceremony. It is a time to reflect of what we have been doing and where we are going. Today's sermon, I think it has educated us on various issues: life skills, relationships, and many, many other things. So, officers, let us build our families as we work for the general public, and you will succeed. Let us be honest. If you become honest in your work as an administrator, a national police officer, and the rest, you will be blessed and you will go far. Corruption and all these other issues will not assist us to move. Let's work for the government with dedication. Let's ensure that we do our duties as expected. And I know by the end of the day, the reason as to why we have come here is to come and get spiritual nourishment. Isn't it?